All right, today we're tuning this 2008 4.6 Revo Mustang. It's an automatic car. It's got a bunch of bolt-ons and some camshaft stuff. Should be a decent runner. Haven't done too many of these stock automatic cars, so I don't really have a good comparison for it. But we'll see what it makes. So it's an 08 4.6 revel car. I know it just had a set of cams put in it. It does have a set of headers on it. It's got this Roush cold air set up. Still stock intake manifold still. Some of these I get come with that. I believe it's the Ford Racing or Ford Performance intake manifold, but this thing will work well. Again, it is an automatic car. It has a, I think it's got 410s in the back of it. Yeah, pretty basic stuff. It's a nice car. It's in good shape. I like this color. I don't see this color very often. I'd be curious to see, if you follow the channel, there was a red, Vortex Supercharged one we just did, another automatic car. I don't do too many of these in, like stock form, completely stock form. So I don't know what they make stock, but it might be a good comparison. This cam to NA deal versus that Vortex car we just did. So, yeah. Anyway, I'm gonna get some heat into this thing and get the tune rolling. Sure is clean pretty much everywhere. But, yep, see what it makes. Just got wrapped up with the Mustang. It made 309, 377. It was made peak power, weighed about 6,500 or so. So not a bad runner. Like I said, I don't have too many automatic versions of these for a comparison. But I can tell you a stock stick shift one typically makes in the 270 area, 270, 280 area. So figure an automatic one, it probably makes 250-ish stock, 250, 260 maybe. So all assumptions there, but either way, I would imagine it's a relatively decent change for the kids. So yeah, sounded good. This is one of the better sounding three valves I've heard. It's still catted, just has an X-pipe on it. But yeah, it sounded really nice. So gotta like that. But yeah, that's it for this one. I'm gonna get it off of here and prepare for the next car tomorrow.